is Sebi Sama. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today I have something a little bit more casual, a little bit more fun. I am going to be putting on some hand moisturizer, and that's gonna be it. I always find the sounds from hand moisturizer to be really, really tingly, so I hope you find them tingly as well. Okay, so as you can see, I have some rings on. You can see, probably need to take them off, huh? Okay, one. This one has a pretty crown pattern. Let's take that off. And then this is one of my favorite rings. It's a little crocodile. Take him off too. Now my fingers are all nice and clean. Okay, let's go ahead and put on the first one. So this is Kirby. Look at how cute. Kirby's one of my favorite Nintendo characters. And let's just put a little bit on. There we go. Oh, it smells so good. Like fresh, clean flowers. Better pull up my sleeves a little. Trader Joe's body butter, and this one is in the scent White Gardenia, so it's extremely floral. It actually smells exactly like a flower, almost a little green as well, so I'll get a lot of this one. And let's go ahead and try this. I'll pull my sleeve back again. The thumb. All right. Well, that sunk in quicker than I was expecting. I think oil takes a little bit longer to sink in. I have a lot more hand lotions to use if you liked this type of video. It's a really quick, short, and simple, really nice video. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and hit subscribe. If you didn't, I'll see you later, maybe. Sleeping, have a wonderful sleep. If you are just relaxing, I hope you have a wonderful